Yes, hi, my name is Marco Bonelli. I'm representing Sarto Cycles in the US. Sarto is an old company, Italian company, that has been is not extremely known in the US because this company was mostly behind the scenes. It has been building frames for other Italian companies for the last 50 years. That's the reason why it's not a name that is universally known. However, I own the brand here in the US, and we are for the first time using Sarto as a brand, and we're not just outsourcing the product to third parties. Our product is a highly customized product, is purely made in Italy. Our culture is 100% Italian. We think that building frames is an Italian art, and we try to come back to react to the Chinese invasion of commodity frames. The technology that we use is tube to tube. That means that we put together the tubes like it has been done for the last 100 years, and that allows you a high degree of customization by measurements and by geometry. We offer high-end bikes, but we offer them at a reasonable price. We almost never sell our products at premium compared to leading American companies that makes their frames in China. We are trying to, we consider ourselves undiscovered jewel, and we are trying to relate the message of the uniqueness of our company to the general public in the US. Sarto is a very good name for us. Is the obviously the last name of the family of the builders of this frame, and it means a tailor, and that could be a bigger, better name for our products. We consider our products a tailor-made product, and the difference between this frame and a commodity Chinese frame is exactly the same difference that there is between a tailor-made suit and a pair of jeans.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.